74th session of the UN General Assembly opened in Rio after announcing it conditionally. It was one of the most violent weekends in Hong
Kong. This one has been a hot topic.
Koreans have been boycotting
President Moon to strengthen relations with Southeast Asia.
And still kept on
paying momentum to efforts to solve the regime's nuclear issue.
Arirang, what matters?